Good day to all of you. Can all of you tell if you like the writer lesson 1? We have broken up writer into 3 parts. Writer 1, writer 2, and writer 3. If you learn all of these parts well, then when you are applying for jobs, this knowledge will be very helpful, because knowing writer, you can easily do any documentation work. So, let's begin today's class. But before we begin today's class, let us revise what we have learned in the previous class. In the last class, we have all learned about writer. Let us see how much all of us remember. Can you tell what you learned during the last class? We all learned about what is software. What are the differences between OpenOffice and MS Office? What is writer? And we also learned about title bar, menu bar, formatting bar, and standard toolbar. Then we learned about the keyboard and how we use it, how we type on the writer page, and many other such things were learned in the last class. Now, all of you get ready to answer a few questions one by one. What is OpenOffice? OpenOffice is a software in which there are many components like writer, Impress, or we can even call it presentation, spreadsheet, etc. What is software? Software is a program using which you can work on the computer. All the available software is divided into 2 parts. System software. This is the software which a computer user or a programmer makes when he is working on Windows on the computer. Application software. These are those softwares which a user installs on his computer to use as per their need. Or we can simply say that software is such a program which we cannot touch. However, we can set the program. However, we can see the program and make use of it. What is title bar? The title bar shows your file's name and the component of writer that you are using. Title bar can be seen right on top of our page. What is a keyboard and how many keys does it have? Keyboard is a very important part of our computer. Using this, we can type anything we like. Even if the mouse of your computer gets spoiled, you can still work on the computer using the keyboard. The keyboard has 101 to 105 keys. If you want to type in the next line, which key would you use? To go to the next line or new line, we make use of the Enter key. Why do we use the arrow keys and how many types of arrow keys are there? We use the arrow keys to take our cursor from one line to another. There are 4 types of arrow keys: up, down, left, and right. If you want to type in capital letters, what will you need to do? To type in capital letters, we will need to press the caps lock key once, and then we will be able to type our text in capital letters. If we want to type once again in small letters, we will again press the caps lock key once, and we will then be able to type in small letters. If you need to type a symbol key, then how would you do that? If we need to type the symbol that we see on top of some of the keys, we need to press the shift key, which is generally on both sides of the keyboard with one hand, and then press the required symbol key with the other hand. Note that if we simply press the key with symbols shown on top of it, then what we will get on our page is the normal input of that key and not the symbol on top of it. Go ahead and power on your computers. Now you will learn how to open the OpenOffice Writer files. Now let us watch this video and see how, using the stepwise method, we can open the Writer file. First of all, take your pointer to the Start button, which is on the lower left corner of your screen. With the mouse or the touchpad, left click on this Start button and a box will open. Select the All Programs option and click on that using the left button of the mouse or the touchpad. Look for OpenOffice in the window that opens and click there with the left button. Finally, find the OpenOffice Writer option and left click on that. Your OpenOffice Writer file will open by doing this. Have all of you been able to open the Writer file? If you are facing a problem, watch the video again and learn. Let us begin today's class. In today's class, you will just practice typing so that you do not later face any problems in remembering keyboard buttons. You will all be given a paragraph to type, and so you please see that paragraph and type accordingly. Now look at the paragraph being shown to you and type the same on your computer Writer page. If you face any problem while typing, you can ask the teacher. Once again, look at the paragraph now being shown to you and type that on your computer. Since we will end today's class here itself, all of you close your Writer file. In case you face some problem in closing your Writer file, please watch the video and learn how to close the Writer file. In order to close the Writer file, you will use the same method as you have learned for closing the Paint file. So take your pointer or the cursor to the top right corner where there is a cross sign and click on that with the mouse or the touchpad using the left button. You see three options appearing in a window. Since you do not want to save right now, you can say discard, which is the middle option. Click on that with the left button of the mouse or the touchpad, and your file, Writer file, gets closed. Now, all of you shut down your computer properly. If you still have any problems with the shutdown method, please watch the video and learn. Let us now learn how to shut down your computer. Bring your pointer to the Start button as is being shown in the video. Next, use your mouse or touchpad to click on the left button. A box appears and you have to look for the shutdown option and take your pointer there. Then, using your mouse or touchpad, click with the left button and this will make your computer shut down. In today's class, you typed paragraphs and revised the content of the previous class. Thank you.